Unbelievable scene here. I'm pretty much speechless. Just preparing to, well, it's the day before we ascend Nyiragongo, and just here in my room packing. We'll see how we get on. Made it. I'm out of breath still. To the top of Nyiragongo volcano, just above the city of Goma. What I'm trying to show down in here is we keep on getting these tantalizing glimpses of the lava lake. This is the largest and one of the most vigorous lava lakes in the world we've come to. There's only 6 lava lakes in the world, so we'll try and get a shot of that. Been flying the drone to try and get some footage. I mean, there's still a lot of gas coming out of the lava lake you can see down there. I cannot explain, and this video will not capture how absolutely incredible this place is, and the scale of this. The lava lake itself down there is about 400 meters in diameter, and this crater is about 1.2. A bit more than that, kilometres in diameter. So this is the first morning down in the crater in a level called T2, so this is one level up from the lava lake itself. This is day 2 down in the crater. We're about to launch a thermal camera fitted to a drone, and it's going to be flown over T3, the lowermost level next to the lava lake. Evening in the crater. I'm not sure whether it's better coming down into the crater towards the lava lake or climbing back up. That's yet to be seen, but looking forward to getting back up to the crater rim, then heading back down through the rainforest back into Goma. So better go and help everybody tidy up.